People always wonder why they should pay for security software instead of using a free version. Well, think of the internet as your home. Your security software is the fence that protects your important things. And it gives you a little privacy because Dave next door is a little creepy. Now, you can hire these guys to build your fence. Or, this guy will do it for free. Let's see what happens. Interesting. Learn more about the real cost of free, so you can go boldly, not blindly.